Joining me this morning to help us cheer on the Pats are some of the Patriots cheerleaders. Asia Barnes, of course, who you saw in the kitchen. We have Stephanie Petronelli, Brittany Lynn Stanley, Athena Lazo, and Patricia Fox. They're all joining us this morning, and we want to get to know them a little bit better. So, Asia, you're in the kitchen. You're cooking. I mean, is this something that you like to do on a daily basis?
It is. It's definitely my way to unwind from a crazy day, and I love to cook. There are two Italian restaurants in my family, and I've been cooking ever since I was very, very little, so it's definitely something I love to do.
And been around some great food, clearly, with those restaurants.
Exactly, yes.
All right, now, Stephanie, not only do you cheer, but you sing, so have you been able to perform your talents?
Yes, being a Patriots cheerleader, I love to incorporate that a lot, actually. Last year, the first opportunity I was given was to sing the national anthem at the Patriots game.
Wow.
Which is by far my biggest performance yet. And then also, later in the season, we traveled overseas to Afghanistan, Kyrgyzstan, and Qatar to perform for our troops. And
we went
for Christmas and New Year's. So we had several shows a day, and it was just the most rewarding experience I've ever had in my life. So
it sounds incredible. You know, you're mentioning some of the traveling that you get to do. And Brittany, what's been one of your favorite experiences being a Patriots cheerleader?
My favorite experience about being a Patriots cheerleader is being able to make a difference in other people's lives. Mm-hmm. And recently, I was lucky enough to go to Holy Trinity Nursing Home, and it was a guy's bucket list to meet a New England Patriots cheerleader. So I got to honor that wish for him, and it was an amazing day. It changed my life. So
wow,
it was great.
It sounds that you do so much for the community and dealing with different charities. Now, Athena, what are some charities that you guys have worked with?
Well, actually, Myra Craft, whom we have dedicated this season to, we wear our pins, our Myra Craft pins.
Yes.
She was big into the charity. So I guess this year, my most memorable one was a Make-A-Wish. My brother was Make-A-Wish, so when we got a request, we definitely honored that at one of the games. And Kyle came to a game. He was up in a box. He got a lot of presents. He got our calendar, and we all got to meet him. I actually was honored to meet him twice. I met him in Maine before he had come to a promo, so
excellent.
It was awesome.
Wow, that's
Hey, Kyle.
Give him a shout out. Hey, Kyle. All right, now you guys have a lot to do in terms of auditioning. Patricia,
yes.
Tell me what that process is like. I mean, it must be pretty physically demanding, right?
Yes, but it's a lot of fun at the same time because you get to meet all new groups of girls, and it's just an exciting experience for us who try out every year and those who are coming in to try and make the team. This year, auditions are on March 3rd. If anyone wants to try out.
Okay. And they are open auditions.
Open auditions.
Okay.
Yeah, so you have to be 18 or older and you need a high school diploma or a GED. But just come, dance.
So fun. It's so fun.
Speaking of dancing, I might be there in March. I'm going to do my little tryout here. I want to learn a dance, and I think you guys are going to teach me, right? Okay, so I'm going to grab some pom-poms. They're sitting over here. Take me through it. What do I need to know? Okay, I'll do some of that. What do I need to know here?
Okay, so the very first thing, as a Patriots cheerleader, when we're waiting to dance, we put our foot in a pop. So you're going to take your right foot, perfect, and then we put our hands on our hips with our palms. There we go. And then we do dance routines that usually have some hip rolls in it and hair whips and kicks, so
I am ready. Bring it on.
We're going to teach you that. All right. So first we're going to drop our arms and we're going to step with our right foot on count one.
Okay.
Then we're going to look to our right on two. Then we're going to step on our left foot, three, look forward, four.
Oh, forward.
I can't even
keep up.
Try again. So we're in a pop.
Okay.
And then step on our right foot. I'm going to count 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step one, look two, three, look forward, four. Then take your right foot, step front, turn to the back. Then we're going to take our right hand and put it on our hip and look at the camera. And then
looking
our left hand. And then you're going to turn over your right shoulder and put it on your knees.
Okay.
And jump out.
Oh,
and a head roll.
And that's it.
And that's it.
Okay, so everyone try it. Let's put it all together. You at home, grab your own pom-poms, and we're going to try this. Okay.
All right, foot right pop. Foot in a pop. So step with the right first. Five,
okay.
Six, seven, eight. Step one, look two, three, four. Step forward and turn. Hand on your hip, hand on your hip. Go forward, jump, head roll.
I think I got it.
I think you did
okay.
too.
Okay, excellent. All right. So I think I need a little more practice, but we want to let you guys take it away and show us some real moves. So hit it. I'm totally leaving. I can't do this. On auditions to become a Patriots cheerleader, head to WPRI.com.